Good morning.
Good morning, Dorme. Hi. Yeah, guess who's with us today? Yes, it's Impulsive Puppy and Calm Down Bunny. Let's sing our song though first, okay, Dorme? Sometimes I feel happy, sometimes I feel sad. Sometimes I get excited and sometimes I'm mad. You might laugh today. You might cry today. You might have many different feelings, and that's okay. It's okay to have lots of feelings, isn't it? And sometimes it's good to try and figure out a word for that feeling, right? Do you always have a word for how you're feeling? And our body really lets us know how we're feeling, doesn't it? What are some of the ways your body tells you how you're feeling? What happens when you get mad? How does your body feel? What happens when you feel sad? When you're excited? Well, last time Impulsive Puppy was with us, he let us see how he felt when he was excited. And he did the snake exercise. Didn't he, Dorme? And he really helped his body calm so he could sit still and listen, because he really wanted to listen to a story that day. Did you get to hear a story that day? I read one to Impulsive Puppy and Dorme. Did you like the story, Dorme? We read a story about the Gruffalo. Have you heard that story yet? We put it up for you to listen to, so be sure you go to our YouTube channel and you listen to The Gruffalo. It's a great story, a lot of fun. Yes, Dorme, yes, I will tell them. Dorme wants me to tell you about Calm Down Bunny. Calm Down Bunny has an exercise she likes to do when she's excited and needs to calm down and settle her body. So this is what Calm Down Bunny does, because you know, bunnies like to sniff here, and they like to sniff there, and they like to sniff everywhere. So we're gonna do just like Calm Down Bunny does. She's gonna watch us and make sure we do it. We do it just right. Okay, you wanna do it with me, Impulsive Puppy? Okay. Oh, Dorme, do you want to do it with us too? Okay, come sit down. Come sit down. Okay, you do it with Impulsive Puppy and I. Dorme, here. Sit. Sit. Sit, Dorme. Sit. Thank you. Lay low. Lay low. Lay low, and I'll let you have Bunny. Lay low. There you go. Okay, wait. Wait. Okay, here's how it goes. We sniff in through our nose, just like Calm Down Bunny, and we sniff in three times. And then we blow it out. And then we do it again. And then we do it one more time. And that's how Calm Down Bunny likes to calm herself down. Outside the window. Oh, Dorme, do you know what it is? What do you think Dorme's feeling right now? Is she happy? Is she sad? Looks like she's excited. Dorme, sit. Can we tell the children what came to the door? It was our mailman. Come here, Dorme, and tell the children all about your mailman. Here, Dorme, and sit. And sit. Yes, sit. Sit. Thank you. Lay low. Lay low. Oh, such a good girl. That was good listening. Good listening when she was excited, too. Okay, well, that's our yoga exercise for today. It's breathing like a bunny. So you practice that and let me know how it goes. Sometimes I feel happy, sometimes I feel sad. Sometimes I get excited and sometimes I'm mad. You might Laugh today, you might cry today. You might have many different feelings, but that's okay. Bye, everyone. Bye, Dorme. Come on, let's go see what the mailman brought us.